The gentleman knows that whatever is imperfect and unrefined does not deserve praise. He makes his eyes not want to see what is not right, makes his ears not want to hear what is not right, makes his mouth not want to speak what is not right, and makes his heart not want to deliberate over what is not right. For this reason, power and profit cannot sway him, the masses cannot shift him, and nothing in the world can shake him.